Oh, Stop. Don't stop. We'll be right back. Thank you. seen a magic wand. Whenever I see you, all I can think is my summer love. Been waiting for you, my love. My summer love. Been waiting for you, my love. I can't forget the day we met. You looked so fly in your red Corvette. Your hair, your look, your everything. When I see it all, I knew that you were mine. I'm in love with your hair, your lips, your silhouette in the moonlight shine. With my love, you won't ever be alone. My summer love, been waiting for you, my love. Completely a fool, been waiting for you, my love. Head over heels, I'm blinded by what I feel. My love is forever yours. You have my heart, you have my soul. You have my whole, you have my control. Love me tender, love me sweet. With you I know that I'm complete. I'm in love with the summer's day. For you I'd give my life away. Never leave me, never let me go. My summer love, been waiting for you, my love. My summer love, been waiting for you, my love. My love is forever yours.
Turns out he's a great gourmet. What about tasting poisonous mushrooms, Bob? More than 100,000 species of mushrooms exist, and only 3% of them are poisonous. But the most dangerous one is a death cap. And now Bob will try it. Come on, Bob, this is all for the sake of science. The danger of the death cap is that the signs of poisoning do not appear immediately. The first symptoms may appear a day later. Muscle pain and severe vomiting. After that, the toxin will affect the liver, leading to the failure of the other organs. Without treatment, in 80% of cases, death occurs in 10 days. But while Bob is fine, he can eat this red fly agaric. Within 10 minutes, the effect of muscimol that the mushroom contains will begin. It will cause Bob to hallucinate. And this effect will last at least 5 hours. Wake up, Bob. You're eating your shoes. By the way, you are now in the prohibited area. There are colonies of cordyceps everywhere. Their spores can control the brain of an insect, but this evolved species can affect people's brains. Your intellect will be declining to a level of a child until you turn into a brainless mushroom that came to life. Well, now we have to wait until someone makes a vaccine.